things you like. Part of the whole idea was to have the families participate. So I had the uncle, the sister.
But I wanted to be a monumental project because the pain is monumental. But having said that, if there's any artwork in the world that I wish didn't exist, it's this. But now it has to exist. And hopefully it'll persuade the heart for change, positive change that we need in this country. So.
For his birthday as well. So the families have been interacting. Their drawings, we projected them up there. Her original work. And so we replicated a lot of the artwork. Because Brittany Johnson was asked by the family if she could add it to the other artist she's already got, and she came over in a year to testify. So this is why she drew the original poster, and so it becomes a this art album. This was projected, or from the pictures? No, he charged of this mural. But we had siblings of some of the victims. Kids from Rob came in to help us paint. Oh, and then I saw their work on the phone. It says, if you were here, it was actually here. And they became here. The parents were remembering that she liked something else, and they saw Ellie's. So you know what? She also liked hockey, so they are. At the request of her family. And Anna, in her life, her love for the environment, that and Jason, dinosaur,
right here.
Yeah. They did it last year. It was cold and rain. And it's coming up. And I have this picture. Again, super intelligent, just like your mom.